up? So we got the max fan air put in. Max air fan put in yesterday. And we just got this in from Amazon. And this is a DC outlet. Or maybe it's an AC outlet. I don't know. But it's one that's got three holes in it. And you put a plug in. So it has two outlets, and then these are USB ports. So I think I'm going to put this in because I haven't got my inverter or my battery hooked up yet. but I want to have this stuff ready for when my battery comes in. So I think the best place to put this, yeah, I think I'm going to stick it right back there in that corner up on top of that shelf. So let's grab a pencil and we'll mark it off and get ready to cut it out. So this is the unit itself. You can see it's got two outlets and four USB ports. And just, it's got a plug. So this will plug into the inverter. And I actually may plug in a, what do you call it? Like a surge protector with multiple outlets in it into the inverter, and then plug this into that. So just to have some more plugs if I need to, because eventually next week I hope to change these LED lights out. And then right now they're hooked up to my main battery, which I have two batteries in this big diesel truck. But when I get my Renogy battery, my 100 amp hour battery, put it back here in the corner, I want to hook the lights to it. And I'll probably, what I'll do is just run a run a regular outlet back there in the back corner and go down a regular DC outlet or AC outlet, whatever it is. All right, so let's get up here and draw this in. So I think I'll put it right about here. Just kind of out of the way, but fairly easy accessible. So I'm guessing this, it screws on there. So this should be the same diameter as this. So I'll use this to draw out my marks where it needs to go. I want to put it in the corner, but not too far over. Thinking about right there should be good. Maybe right there. I think that'll be perfect. So that's where she'll go. Now I'm gonna pull this whole thing out because it's gonna be a lot easier to cut this thing with it out. And it's not hard to get out anyway. It's basically, it just sits in there. And I have Velcro underneath there to just hold it in place. All right, let's pull this thing out. So basically, all it just, you lift it up and it's out. I mean, that's how easy it is. So let's pull it on out. Easy peasy. So as you can see right there, I just drilled a pilot hole and I'll stick the jigsaw in there and cut it out. Probably could use a hole saw, but I don't think I have a hole saw that'll fit that. And I don't want to go get it. And I don't want to pay for it either. So this will work. now we got it. Look at that. Boom. Perfect.
So it fits right back in there in that corner.